Suresh's first speech, Icebreaker, I would say, if I want to summarize it overall, it went pretty well. The main question was, did we get to know him? I would say yes, like he did include a lot of details about his life. Did the speech, as a basic speech, we don't expect a lot here, but did it have a proper opening, body, conclusion? I thought it did, almost. I'll come to that later. But the opening idea where he's talking about this third person, and I like that idea, and it also gives us like more information about him. The body had a lot of details about it, like we learned about his MBA, stuff about his marriage, he likes iPads and his favorite books and stuff. And finally the conclusion where he talked about his goals, like why exactly he's here, what he wants to achieve. So I think it had a pretty decent structure. The good things about this speech are, what really impressed me was he didn't use any notes, like hardly used any notes, which shows a lot of preparation. And it is, I mean, a lot of people here use notes. I've been guilty of that myself, so that's a really good thing. He made people laugh 2-3 times, really hard thing to do in the first speech. So that's good, and it seems like we have a natural talent over there. You referred to Sanjay's speech, which is like really, for the first speech, I think that was like a really good thing you did to do that on the spot. But if I tell you that there was nothing wrong, you would just not come back again. So, few things I noticed about your speech are, and I'm sure the other people will tell you, there I saw few shaking, like you were moving like right here and there and praying a little bit. So a little bit of nervousness. There was a lot of confidence, but slight nervousness, I think. You had the same voice during the whole speech. Like when you start, you are like, let me tell you a story. You know, you have to say that louder. So Atul, like, you just wake up from the sleep and you're sorry, Atul. And secondly, I thought the body was a bit disjoint. It just felt like you were giving like a list of items. I got an MBA. Next item was, this is my favorite book. Next item was, I like iPad. I think maybe a few more dates, like when exactly this thing happened in your life, might have given us some chronological idea of what was going on. And overall, I think it was really better than the average icebreaker speech I've heard in this club. So I think you are a really good speaker, and I wish you the luck for all your future speeches.